YouTube, Buffalo Perks, Kiddo and Jigga. We out here in a little perch dilemma. I got a horse mittle on, I just lost a big fish, and something's out there messing with it again. I had threw the horse mittle out, which is a big mittle, we call it a horse mittle. And I picked the pole up and didn't know something was on there, and I had a large size fish. He got off, but I'm back in the game. I may be too deep for him to take it under. I seen it. The one didn't do that. Yeah, well, no, because I switched the line up, so I might be about my five now. Above, somewhere in there, because I lost some of the line when I switched up. That was a nice fish, man. And like I said, I didn't set the hook because I didn't know it was on there. I was just picking the pole up to reel it in a little bit. Trying to find out it was a fish on there. I'm about to put another horse mittle on the fresh one. It felt good on this long pole, too. Well, that felt good. Get him, Jigga. Jigga done brought him off the ripples. Not the ripple you drink, but the ripple we fish in. Get another one of these lively horse minnows out of the perch prison.
This has been our most
Percatraz. Worth the wait. Yeah, I probably wouldn't even like Jigga if he didn't know how to fish the way. That man done taught me so much about fishing. Oh my goodness. He done taught me so much about fishing. I wouldn't be the perch killer if it wasn't for you, Jigga. We've been fishing together over 20 years. I would not be the perch killer if it wasn't for Jigga. That's saying a lot, brother. That's why we got the matching poles to set off 2017. These some pretty poles. Look at them poles. These some pretty poles, brother. I'm looking at yours. Your poles look good. Now I just need this bobber with this metal to go down, because I'm about to throw a worm back on there. Playing. He's steady catching.
What's bad is that I got on an inch jig, and he's a small perch. I actually swallowed the whole thing.
They're feeding real good, huh, man? I can't see how my bobber's in. Can you see the stick sticking up? Because I can't see it. Let me see. I don't either, and don't look. Yeah, but that. No, it didn't. No, there it is. The one I don't have enough split shots on it or something? I gotta throw that in the right spot, because he's gonna swim past the wrong fish. Because it's laying down now. Now it's standing up sideways. Oh, yeah. The minnow is swimming. He's swimming. Yeah. Because he's laying it down. Yeah, that minnow's swimming. I just need him to swim past the wrong fish. Put a horse mittle on this other one, too. I quit playing. Oh man, I can do that. How big is the picture gonna be? Uh-huh. Oh yeah, we can do that real nice. Boy, that metal's so big, they scared of him, because he's big. We cut them big.